First, we will attempt to remove more inequities that are inherent in the modality of the bar examinations. Already with unanimous support, the court and bank has approved a regional site in Cebu City for the bar examinations. I have also been given the go signal to drive a project that will examine the various digital platforms for a pilot test in computerizing the bar, including how applicants answer the exam questions. This will be a relief to those who come after you with handwriting as bad as many of the justices of this court.